feel like I thought you were opening a little bit too much, too soon,
okay,
in terms,
yeah,
of sound and volume. I think it could stay a bit quite intimate at the beginning, especially, and then when we come to this accelerando, maybe a little bit open more the sound and
do
a bit more accelerando.
Yeah.
But this beginning, I see it very, yeah, something very intimate and very, with a very long line. Sometimes I felt like you were cutting a little bit the phrase because of the changing of the notes.
Mm-hmm.
I see something more with a very long line. Really, the air in between the notes, that's very important.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah. Can you try this beginning?
Yeah.
Coming
after my rest.
come there to play a little bit softer on the G sharp. I know we are very tired here. If you can give a really beautiful color, a bit more piano, and then if you can help you to use the mute F sharp.
Okay.
Yeah, then you have to compensate a little bit,
yeah.
And give a bit more.
Thank you.
small wave once again on it.
Okay, yeah.
Bim, 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 bim. Instead of static. Da, 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 da. Mm. Very fast, this pushing a little bit towards a little bit too much, where it should be a more open note, and it will give. I feel like it will give you more sound if you think it like that, rather than pushing it. Yeah, it feels like you are a bit closing too much the reed, and then there's not enough air going through. If I play, the intonation was shallow. Try this A, very open on the throat and very with a lot of space on the in the notes.
Okay.
From 2 before E. crush on that, and then you come back home. Okay. So if you play it, you will have to really exaggerate these things. So okay. you can still do it with the piano. Okay. And here is really a flow, a really big flow of air.
Okay.
Yeah, you can do it from there. So directly.
Can we just go from the bar before I go bump,
bump, bump?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Feel like you are really handling it, having a lot of control on that.
Okay.
And maybe the line would help you with that. I feel sometimes like the air is helping me a lot with technique when I have really difficult things.
Yeah.
I always play it when I have like something that is not slur, I will play it slur and like mezzo forte or forte, just to see where my air goes. And then when I do it faster, I put the metronome up, I always think more about the air than the fingering.
Okay.
I practice, of course, both, but the air is going to help you for the technique.
Okay.
Okay. From F.
Yeah.
I always put those one on the beat.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't know why I do that, but I think I always heard it like that as well.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
Just bar before H?
Yeah,
perfect.
Don't take too much time on the
No, this is awesome.